We're going now live to the Toronto Police Headquarters for Project Corridor. That's a cross-border investigation into cocaine trafficking, and they have an announcement this morning. Let's listen in.
Thank you, Jen. Good morning. The purpose of today's news conference is to inform the public of the results of a drug investigation undertaken by the Toronto Police Service over the past number of months. In the fall of 2019, the major project section of the drug squad commenced what became known as Project Corridor, that's C-O-R-R-E-D-O-R. The investigation focused on a group of males based here in the city of Toronto who we believed were importing and distributing cocaine at the multi-kilogram level. As Project Corridor progressed, it became apparent that once smuggled into Ontario, drug runners would transport the cocaine to the crime group here in Toronto. The cocaine would be stashed in residences, both condos and houses, primarily in North York, and would then be distributed to mid-level and ultimately street-level dealers. It is our belief that collectively this crime group had the capacity to make millions in profits from the sale of cocaine. Back in January, our enforcement efforts commenced. A number of search warrants were executed on residences and vehicles in North York and Scarborough. Search warrants led to the seizure of the items you see here before me, as well as some items that will be provided in a written news release. Specifically, 61 kilograms of powder cocaine with a potential street value of $7.9 million. Pure cocaine is packaged in 1 kilogram bricks. So what we have here and what you see are 61 1 kilogram packages. In terms of cash, we seized in excess of $210,000 Canadian, 14,000 US, and 30,000 euro. All of which we allege to be proceeds of crime. Also, we seized 4 motor vehicles.